Sinulat niya para sa akin kagabi. Pangit ang sulat ni Yuri, ano ba yan? Wow, may pa-signature pa si Yuri. Ako yung nanginginig pala, hindi yung camera.
Ikaw nga. Tapos eh?
Masarap? Yeah. Time won't stop, thank God I'm back alive. Resurrected with the right mind, believe. You know I was a wimo, side wimo. My head, but I'm bracing it. All I'm saying. Thank you.
to buy like toiletries. And I'm gonna look for a place that I can eat. Like matcha or something, and then just watch anime, watch K-drama, watch a movie. The guy at 7-Eleven was so nice. He was Filipino. I felt very comfortable there. I am scared right now. No idea what I'm doing, but it's okay. I'm gonna go back to like the food court area I was in and get coffee and like a light breakfast because I'm still pretty full since I had dinner on the plane. But I think I'll be fine. Maybe I'll find someone that's like on the same flight as me and it'll be great. I don't know. I feel okay. I'm not really that scared anymore because I know like generally where things are. I mean, it's pretty straightforward. Like you literally just walk straight. Everything's pretty much there. But I know where my gate is, I know what time I'm leaving and stuff. I have all my stuff with me, everything is, you know, it's all safe. But my boarding time is at 9:15, so I don't know when to go to eat. I'll probably go to eat at like 7:20, like an hour from now. It'll work out. I just have to stay here for a really long time, which is fine. Mind. Watch this be like the wrong gate. I would be so upset. I have no idea where to go. I mean, they would like call me naman. I'm really kind of like, I'm okay. I'm cool now. I'm not as nervous. Almost accidentally grabbed some other dude's drink because I thought that they got my order wrong. But I smashed a latte. I'm great. I'm fine. Everything's great.